This is Scooter from UFC. Everybody say hi, Scooter. Small penis. While UFC was playing earlier, he saw Scooter was playing a cowbell. And Justin's cocky, and he's like, I'm gonna challenge you to a cowbell off. And I'm like, I don't know what that means. A, you need to go outside and maybe meet some girls. But they said no. They just want a cowbell off. I don't know where this is gonna go. You're probably gonna want your money back, but you might also get pregnant with the amazing stylings. Or he might get impotent after hitting himself in the penis with a drumstick. You got a cowbell off?
Here's my phone. That's nice.
Dirty! Are you a Green Bay fan? Get out of here.
He's probably a White Sox fan.
I am a White Sox fan.
What? They're all dirty hookers, right? White Sox. Make me proud, gentlemen. Make some noise for the cowbell off. This should get interesting.
Before I got started, I was just gonna have a good time, and now I have a new reason to play the cowbell.
To kick his ass!
What the judges are looking for are both creativity, sexuality, flair,
human dog poo in the human response.
Alright, the floor is yours, gentlemen. Oh wait, we have shots. I don't even see this. Raise your drinks. Up, 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 up. Who's got to work tomorrow? Who doesn't have to work tomorrow? Yeah. Raise your drinks. On the count of three, say, fuck it. 1, 2, 3. Fuck it. Cheers, guys. Third shot. I'm not supposed to drink. It's just a personal rule, but I can't even obey myself. I guess it gives me a dangerous quality.
Thank you.
some noise for Scooter from UFC and Justin from NBR. I declare you both losers. I mean, winner.